using a cane because your low back and your upper back's all locked up. Let's take that, let's use it for something different. We're gonna get in a lunge position. Oh, well, no, you can have it. Yeah, put it on your back. You're using it. She's wigging out. You're gonna grab a PVC pipe or a broom, whatever, get in a lunge position, and here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna rotate towards that top leg as far as you can until you hit that barrier. Once you can't go any further, you're gonna back off about 20%. Inhale and crunch these obliques. Crunch, 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 about 4 to 5 seconds. Hold it, then relax, exhale, and then go to that new barrier. See how much farther that was. Let's do it again. What this is doing is it's basically a contract relax for some of the muscles that might be restricting your rotation. By doing this, you will be mobilizing your thoracic spine, mobilizing your hips as well, and it will help loosen up that low back so you don't feel like you gotta walk around in pain anymore. Let's mobilize your spine, guys.